Alright, I guess it's recorded. Let's see how this works out. Alright, so what do we got going on now? Dawn of War and... what is it? Annihilation, that's it. Yeah. Dawn of War Annihilation, 2,000 point game. Not a whole lot of cover on the table. But we're going to use them as 4 plus covers. Alright. Everything pretty much grants 4 plus, it'll be just simpler that way, why not? Alright, for armies... we got Space Marines, played by my good friend, who I'm probably never going to see again. Then you got Master of the Forge.
Master of the Forge.
Go on, tell me what you got.
I got, not a Grandmaster, just a Brother Captain.
Oh,
got two Dreadnoughts, I'm sorry. Not three, but two. And we have 2, 3, 4, 5 Razorbacks. And 2 Devastator Squads, 1, 2, Human is Retinue, Grey Knight, Terminators.
He here.
We got Stern Guard also.
Okay, suck. You got Stern Guard too?
Yeah.
Alright, and I'm playing Chaos. Ah, I just finished painting up my Sonic Marines. Want to do a Slanish Warband type deal, so I got... 8 Sonic Marines, 4 with Sonic Blasters, each one has a Blastmaster, and each one has a Power Champ with Power Weapon. Everybody has Rhinos for 2 Sonic Marines, also got the Rhinos each. And then we got a squad of Red Corsairs, basically 10 guys, 2 Melted Guns, and Icon of Chaos Glory with a Rhino. This is the same. 2 squads of 2 Obliterators. 4 Slanish, Icon of Slanish, pair of Lightning Claw Terminators for close combat goodness, and those pesky Grey Knight Terminators. And a Land Raider. Because we all know you can't deep strike those guys without expecting major, major casualties. You got 1 Rhino here, which is filled with 1 squad of these guys already on the table, and I got my, of course, Lash Prince of Wings, cheesy goodness. And I also what?
What? He's on a robot.
That is a good picture. I love you, son.
Hey, do you have to assault the same thing that you shoot at? Or no? Can you shoot at something?
No, you have to assault the same thing you shoot at.
Wow.
Yeah. Well, end of the first turn with the knife fighting rules, I kind of got burned really bad. I moved up pretty much all my army from the table edge. And then, hold on, Bubby. Cadence, hold on.
Hi, y'all.
And then I got the 2 Obliterators up here. My Demon Prince didn't move because he got shot to hell. What's left of the Rhino that I had originally with the Sonic Marines, 1 Blastmaster. Hopefully he can venge him by killing these guys, Stern Guard. He moved pretty much everything on the table edge. And then he kept a couple of things in reserve, including a Dreadnought, Grey Knight, Razorback with Tac Troops. Let's see what I can pull out to at least make up for that total disaster right there. I still got some Obliterators. I got 1 group of Obliterators to deep strike, so. Alright, bottom of turn 2.
should have died early, but I'll try to explain real quick what happens. Basically, he wrecked my army. Especially with that Grey Knight freaking captain right there, dude. That brother captain's no joke with the melta bombs. He destroyed two transports, killed my Blitz, and wiped out my Slanish Terminators. He got the MVP of the game, and with the help of the Dreadnoughts, put him over the kill points to win the game. Yeah, don't underestimate those dudes. As for me, if I had a hand to my Demon Prince, he popped up three Dreadnoughts, killed a Devi team, and did a lot of good lashing, and my Terminators killed a Devi team on themselves, and wiped out almost eight Grey Knights between just three of them. After getting shot the heck, I thought game was over when I lost my Sonic Marines earlier to the Stern Guard at the second turn, but they almost brought it back for me, and those two units got my MVP. Peace.